That was a good bit of kebab in the morning.
在我们去干活之前，先把买的东西回来放家换换车，然后我老公有一个休闲的 breakfast
yeah
and a coffee. Let's go.
Okay.
看我老公是不是神经病，在家吃早餐还戴着墨镜。
I gotta grab my stuff anyway. I'll be down in a minute.
See you again, Daddy.
Does 情况 mean anything? 情况。
情况。
哦，情况。
我刚才在看那个林某某的视频，说那个有人在给那个公安机关打电话，说那个现场已经人被救出来的这个情况，我老公就听到了情况，这就是我老公的中文。哎呦，没有人干活呀，我头都快大了，朋友们，哎呦，我真的是没办法。国内的网友是好多都想私信来澳洲找工作，但是呢，澳洲我们却招不来人。因为说句良心话，也不是说招不来人，能招来人，你招来人他都要干六天干七天，我们中国人都是要拼命赚钱的。但是呢，我们现在只能给别人安排三天左右，那剩下的天人家就我们就安排不了。其实在澳洲哈，做这种 part time 是很正常的，一个礼拜安排两天三天。哎，所以说呢，别人想做六天七天，我们没那么多活，然后呢我们想安排三天四天，人家又不同意，这个就难说了。我们目前为止，我们这些人都是做全职啊，我也不可能把别人的活抢下来给这个新来的人呢。我们招人都是慢慢加活的，做时间长，刚开始来都是两天三天，因为一下子给他排个六天七天，害怕他受不了，干俩月跑了，这些活没人接呀。看我老公 ，Smile, honey。啊，我一说老公，他就一说老公，我就不用说别的，他就知道我在讲他，你看看。一说
Scott driving his key, I think made me laugh, so,
我一说老公，一说鬼佬，他就知道是他。你看看，可不傻的朋友。
很多鸟是不是？
很多，是那个。
亮亮。这会儿不多了，刚才才多了。
对。
这会儿没几个，刚才你一叫，他们都飞跑了。
吃的，
朋友们，你看到没？我和我老公，我们刚搬来的时候，我们非常疑惑呀。我家为什么这么重的地方东西哈，天天往地上掉？后来才发现，全是这鸟给它叨下来的。看，
哎呦，
看，
看，
这会儿鸟不多了。刚才我回来的时候，这满树的鸟，我本人想拍，忙着干活就没拍。你看它们多会吃。爸爸要上厕所。
Is your card?
Put it on my bag. 快吃吧。
明天我可不可以去收那个那个我的school 的 food 明天。
什么？
那个 tuck shop 明天。
什么叫 tuck shop？
你知道那个学校的吃的饭？
你想去买呀？妈不是给你拿了十块钱吗？十块钱还不够啊，你明天让你爸带你去买，是不是？好，让爸爸给你买。
谢谢。
吃饭吧，给书包收好。
你在干什么？
我在拍爸爸。有的人说爸爸非常帅，但是却不自知。Daddy,
yeah.
Some fans said that you're very handsome and you don't know. Because I yell at you every day, you know?
Yeah.
You didn't ask my question yesterday. Who is more beautiful, you or me?
Oh.
You or me?
My God!
What a silly question.
You, 爸
Who would ask you?
让你爸说 Daddy, tell me, who is more beautiful?
I don't know, who would ask this?
Me. Tell me, who is more beautiful?
Let's answer a simple question.
Okay, your toenails are more beautiful than me.
What do you mean, my toe?
I'll start with your toenails and I'll go with...
your nails.
Oh, my, oh, okay. Hey, you guys know what I did to my husband? What is that? What is that?好，快点吃饭吧，我跟老公都累了，老公就，所以说妞爸真的很好，他就先出去给妞买了个吃的，然后再给妞接回来。No, I said you very good. You bought the dinner for CK and pick her up, right? 洗手了没啊？
不吃饭，我先回
去。You know, Daddy? Today we got another new job.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I asked her how she got my number. She said she found my number from the Facebook in the community group in the south side, in the north side. You know what I mean? Are you hearing me? She said some our customer read on their feeling about our service in the Facebook in the north side community and say,They stay with us more than 10 years and they very happy with us.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. So that's why they call me and they want to be working for the disability people.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. NDIS.
Really?
Yeah. Mm. So 今天我们又接了新活。牛能不能吃完呢？你看它多能吃。
不会。
你看看。热不热？要不要去热一下？放到微波炉里热一下。
嗯，不热。
你能不能慢点，小牛？去热一下，跟微波炉再打一下就开了，这凉了。
好吧。